Omaha, Sunday night, free rolls. Apparently, one of these kids won a $500 free roll. I'm glad he's gone. I don't want to deal with any big ballers like that. I threw that out. I'm not going to throw this out. This might be a short clip. Yeah. Oh, shorthand. Every time I pick one up. Watch, I'll bang it up with this. I'll get calls from everybody. 365 broadcasters. We'd like to thank you for listening and supporting our stations. I'd like to thank you for fucking hitting me with ads right when I start running my clip.
There's even more content available for our VIP members.
Is there?
Visit live365.com/VIP.
I'm about to. Disney villain. Don't plan to drive. So there's been a software update since last time that I haven't been playing the free rolls that much. This is the first one I've done in forever. And they, one of the software updates was now they show you how much money the guy has in the, in this pop-up when you float over his name, which is, I mean, aside from not being something I can make racist jokes about, it's kind of, unless I'm missing something, already displayed right the fuck here. Aw, maybe he's not such a villain after all. What do you think? Minimum open? Ew! Well, at least I've got a position this time. Thanks. Hey, thanks for just calling. What a guy. It's fair. What do you think? Worth $120 for a C-bet? Five-time champ. Is he going to try and be a six-time champ? Well, it's basically, really? All right. Come on, roll it. Oh. That was totally not a pro laydown at all, but... I like to think that any time that I exercise any discipline whatsoever, I have to pat myself on the back, stroke my own dick, and jizz all over the keyboard. This is probably the most vomit-inducing medley. I mean, invariably, I would have hit this. It's fine. But, yeah, pretty puke-inducing motif right here. It's the only one I think that I haven't used at this point. Oh, and another just masterful situation avoidance that I perform. I'm raising with this. From under the gun. You gonna try and be a champ again, buddy? Had me pipped on the flush with a queen high in Omaha. Okay. PLO. That probably wasn't the best call. I'm going to tell you why I did that. Because I got a heart draw. Oh! It feels so good to hit my draws. That's a situation where dicey poker gets rewarded. Let's run that back. Let's see what it was. So, overpair with a fucking draw. This dude had a top pair with also a backdoor, straight, and ace. And by the way, I didn't even say that I knew that he had that. I felt like it just kind of went without saying. He's got a pair. I mean, okay, fair enough. I mean, it's a pretty boner-inducing hand, I guess. But, Jesus Christ, try to stay in your seat next time you get one of those, my man. Thank you. It's going to be hard for me. Well, I'm just going to fucking play it. The most fucking horrible move imaginable. Oh, look at that. I flopped the fucking crappy end of this. What do you think? It'll be funny if out of four fucking dudes, if I actually have this. Really? Nobody. I'm gonna lead. It's not that you're attractive, but oh, my heart, you active when. Even though. Yeah, if that card comes off, obviously I gotta shut it down. What are you gonna do? Kid's back into some bullshit. You're playing out of position. There's probably rap draws involved that are gonna prevent you from getting. You know, I really do question how this guy gets to be a five-time champion when he makes such obvious moves. Yeah, roll it, that you fucking hit that on the end. Nah, you're gonna keep it a mystery for everybody? Okay. I guess the world will never know. It's like licking a Tootsie Roll Pop. You can lick my Tootsie Roll Pop, man. The classic avatar, Calvin taking a leak on, Well, they like to superimpose a variety of images underneath his stream of pee. I guess he's taking a leak on this guy's free roll ribbon. I swear to Christ, everybody who has played on here has one of those free roll ribbons except me. What did he do that with? I was too busy shit-talking this guy to pay attention to what this guy had. He fucking backs into a deuce three flush. Pretty good, buddy. Five-time champ. I guess he didn't have aces that time. Flat from behind with this. That's the situation I wanted. Oh! Hold? Really? There you go. Take a leak on me, Calvin. Now, should I bang it up really hard with this to make it look ragey? I feel like that's what's in my heart right now. Not the rage, but the play. You got the trump card this time. You got 1 1/4 bronze stars, 1 1/2. What is this, like Zelda, where you get like portions of a fucking heart container? I think I've voiced my disapproval of this system before. Yeah, for Christ's sake, give me the whole star or give me nothing at all. Yeah, fine. Yeah, spike this. Let him back into it again. Too bad, kid. Go play with your stuffed tiger that talks to you. Go play in that gigantic backyard that you have. Aisha. Aisha passing me by. But yeah. I'm probably going to cut out the part where I say that. Okay, so what do you think? All the pros who watch this, you're in this spot. You've popped it up. A guy bangs it up from the fucking big blind to that. Pots it, I believe. Gets a call from this tight ass who limped earlier? Yeah, of course. Because good poker never gets rewarded. Well, maybe it will. If one of these draws gets here. It's a moist board is what I'm going to call this. Let's see what he's got. If he did that with like a queen 10 and two rags, that'd be delightful. Queen 10 of diamonds. Oh, look at this. I would have fucking hit everything. He broadways it. I swear to God, I'm always punished for my forbearance. What is this kid fucking? I doubt that he's a kid. The 48 probably does denote his birth year in this case, because only geezers play like him. So, dude, what the fuck do you have to like frown about? That was the worst play imaginable. Limps under the gun with this. Calls a ginormous raise from the big blind. calls this with okay, a pair of nines and a draw and a gutter. I'm not missing anything there. And then he goes, oh, I can't believe I lost to a fucking ace, a suited ace king with a suited 10 as well. Christ. I don't know how you got to be a one-time champ, my man. That's not proper Omaha play. But yeah, I of course, being the arbiter of what proper plays are in this. Thankfully, the guy who's under my skin this time is a couple of chairs to my right, which is nice, instead of being right fucking yar. But yeah, I haven't been doing the free rolls as much lately. I've been trying to get a fucking actual show going out of my my buddy's home game that he does. And we were going to tape it and fucking do all the hand graphics and all that. And I was going to call the I'm still trying to get that going. But, We'll see how it runs. Hopefully that comes to fruition. I'll let all of you guys know, all three dozen of you, when that winds up happening. Oh, this is going to take some discipline to get rid of. Usually Harrington says to limp in that spot with the suited nine deuce and a pair of jacks. Sometimes you just got to go against conventional wisdom. But, no, I want to get that going, which is why I haven't been focusing on this too much. And then my other buddy's also got a home game going. It actually, we did like 5 hours of Hold'em, and then we did a round where like everybody who deals gets to have like one orbit of a game of their choice. And of course, anybody who does home games on a regular basis that tries to, you know, have different games in it. Of course, there's always the one guy who's like, oh, fuck, man, why can't we just play Hold'em? Like, I started off with PLO. I forget what, the only reason I brought it up is because everybody else was like, oh, we should play some PLO. So I said, fine, I'm going to use my dealer privilege to fucking, you know, have us play a round of Omaha. And the guy's like, oh, man. It's really fucking complicated. There's always, like, the dude who just... the four hole cards. It just makes his fucking head explode. Whenever you try to introduce this complicated game into your home game. And not to shit talk the guy too much, but I will anyway. But the whole fucking time was like... You know, the better game is No Limit Hold'em, you know? The better pots are... You get bigger pots in No Limit Texas Hold'em. It was also a guy who refers to it as Texas Hold'em. Who the fuck does the Texas Hold'em? Get the fuck out of here. Like, man, you know, to be honest, it'd probably be better if we're just playing No Limit Texas Hold'em right now. Kind of wish we were, to be honest. Not really a fan of... I was about to fold this, too. Because I'm so busy shit-talking people. It's my downfall. I hope this guy... Oh, that would be fucking awesome if he did. Okay, Gutter. You got the trump card this time? No. Stupid. Stupid, stupid card. I wish we could just go back to playing No Limit Texas Hold'em right now. Okay, I'm not gonna overuse that joke. Queen 8. Oh, kings. And then a full house. Delightful. I'm glad you're still with us, five-timer. Oh, I didn't even see the hand where he lost all his chips, and I would have delighted in seeing that. Should we look him up? Why not, right? I think his range is pretty wide at this point. I knew this piece of shit was gonna do that. Yep, of course. Sucks when this amazing hand doesn't hold up. Yeah. Not gonna do it. Scones, come on, dude. Olympic Alp? What? Olympic motherfucking Alpine event. Okay. I believe that to be another attempt to infuse some extremeness into playing cards online. Tell me this is good. Oh, really? He had that the whole time? Shit stain over here. Did he this with like suited rags? Is that it? Yeah. Five times. No, where's the hand where he got nailed? Let me see. Calls 155. Raises with the shit end of a straight. Bets a ton of money. Yeah, you know what? Okay, five timer. Here's what happens when you have low, shitty straight cards. You fold them to a raise. Fuck nuts. Queen deuce 10-3. Bets $2,000 to a check. Calls the all-in of this guy. I mean, obviously. Who rolls a fucking... Yeah, a better straight. Obviously, there's a wrap right there. What's wrong with you, five times? How did you get to be a one-time champ? Sure. Sure, buddy. Trump card. More like chump card 58. Am I right? You don't even deserve that half a bronze star, my man. So, not really the board that I was looking for. Really? I'm not gonna do it. Oh, I know that hit somebody. This Olympic Alpine skier. He loves that nine. I can tell. I always know. What kind of check was that? Where do you get off? So what do you think, guys? That fucked up flush getting there on the end? You think that's going to wrench my gears up? Assuming they weren't wrenched to begin with? Scones 14 from New Zealand. Close enough. Isn't that where they shot Lord of the Rings? Come on, Pokerman. Two thirds. What a man. It was a stupid hand to begin with. Pretty stupid in the middle, and I'd ended up dumb. Scones 14. Was he just sandbagging the entire time? King high flush, ace high flush. Delightful. Here we go. He's going to fucking spaz. Oh, wait. No, he's not going to spaz. He did spaz. Five-timer. Aisha. I'm going to get the mayonnaise popping out of you. Girl. I won't do that again. I won't do that to you guys again. I won't do another clip where I fucking, where I call it like that. Girl. Set quads. Scones. Tea and scones. Oh, go ahead. Throw out a fucking emoticon. He had quads.
What the fuck? I can't believe I lost to quads right there. After I call with...
You know, I'm usually a much more astute player when I'm not preoccupied with just shit-talking everyone at the table. Pre-flop, he re-raises With a pair of nines and a suited jack and a rag that does nothing for anybody. And then, this guy went all in and couldn't cover. He had him covered. You know, it's just a different style of play than I guess. Look at that. The discipline. Five-timer. Oh, did he go out? To scones? Oh, he tried to recoup his losses from scones. So here, so from under the gun, he raises a fairly standard amount with this rather questionable holding. I mean, dude, there is such thing as folding cards. You know, even if I know you've got a king, like it's awesome. But not really. It's actually not very awesome at all. That should not even warrant an O, but right after I'm busy bagging this guy for under-the-gun bullshit with crappy hands, I'm like, oh, there's an ace and a deuce. And oh, boy, I could hit some guards with this. But, so he crams it.
Want to refresh your bathroom this summer?
First of all, he raises... Okay, well, it is PLO, so he couldn't just jam right there. Also find a Pfister Celia brush nickel bath faucet. All in from this guy. That's a savings of $10. Calls, I mean, the call is kind of obligatory at that point. Right now, you can get beige ceramic tile for just 57 cents. Keith Pokerman flats the initial raise and then calls this all in as well. I can't figure it out. Want to beat the heat and perk up Broadway draw on a pair. Low pair. Trump card. Premium Arabica beans. Wendy's iced coffee comes in 10 flavors like mocha, Jack's up. Vanilla, and even skinny vanilla. Don't tell me this fuckball has it. Wendy's iced coffee for just 99 just don't. For a 20-ounce cup or $1.69 for a 30-ounce cup. Now that summer is here, it's the perfect afternoon to perk me up. Wendy's. Now that's better. At participating Boston area Wendy's for a limited time. Fucking steal his dude. Got half a silver star, brother. So let me see how much Trump card has, because that information is not immediately available to me. 9375. Oh, okay. All right. I was curious about that. I'm glad that they did the software update. Yeah, why not? Because it's a terrible play. When has that ever stopped me? Shit. You think? Thank you, Trump card. The pair. Back door. Fold. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, they're both sitting on that, huh? Really? Garsh. Well, I mean, I've got an ace and a 10. Yeah, I'm gonna fold it. That's how you don't fucking die so early in this five-timer. I know that you've won five things by playing as fast as you do. But sometimes, when there's a raise, a re-raise, and an all-in, you throw away hands like this. It's not... Oh, not bad for him. Yeah, it doesn't take that much discipline. Gyno Morris. I misread his name. I guess he's got six and two-thirds grand. Good for him. What's the, scenario? So what's the scenario? I don't think those are accurate statistics. I feel like this has been running for a bit more than 1 minute. I mean, these free rolls do have a way of stretching time out. So, right about in the middle of the field, average, although we're somewhat below the average. Negative. Close to the belt plays. I knew he was going to do that, too. I wasn't going to speculate with a, with this. All in. Rolls it. I kind of have to question that all in. I guess he was committed in a way. But... Burning coal. Oh, he's got a meme avatar. Which one is that? I'm not quite as hip to the memes as I once was. If somebody had like a Bub Rub avatar or an All Your Baser Belong to Us, I'd get that right off the bat. These comic ones, Dookie Monsters. Can't argue with a handle like that. Oh, this is one of those tables that people just aren't going to make it easy. That's what I'm asking, Burning Coal. Your face is that's kind of what my emotions are right now. All right. I was going to say, let him try that shit this time. Let him fucking try it. You think that might be fucking pushing it a little too much? I'll call it. That was probably bad. I should have just jammed. Now I will. Even though there's invariably a rap draw that this fuckball has. Fuckball. Why am I saying... Am I Dennis Farina from Get Shorty? Is that it? I am. Everyone wonders what my identity is. That's what it is. I'm a fucking character from an Elmore Leonard novel adaptation. Sure. Burn that coal. You think one of these clowns has this? I don't. Short clips. Eight with an ace. The excitement never ends in Pot Limit Omaha. The videos oftentimes do. Oh, I'm gonna throw one bag at him. Big smiles. We can all have fun. Nobody loses. Nobody really wins either. It's just kind of like jacking off, and it feels like you came, but then nothing came out. It's kind of one of those situations. You ever have that happen? In Bot Limit, Omaha. I have no fucking idea what's going on right now. I was just getting used to this table. Crappy hand, crappy chair. Fold. You know, I'm glad that I didn't use my first choice of an avatar, which was going to be a Pepsi can. Poker animal, I'm sorry. Only about the 15th kid I've seen with this. This scares me. I am fucking terrified of Russ Harder. Is it like Russian Charter? Or is it Russ with a harder dick than he's ever had before when he picks up a King 10 with two rags and one way suited? It's open to interpretation, I guess. Cowboy Donnie. Oh, from the U.S. What is this exactly? A buffalo taking a dump on a dog? Check. No, I didn't want that. And Donk Tardo. You got to appreciate his honesty. If I was a more honest man, that's what I would have picked for my handle. But I'm not. Oh my god, two skulls? Oh man. I'm glad I'm to the left of these guys. Oh, boy. Oh, wow. What do you think, guys? Pot it. Just don't even fucking bother sandbagging. Yeah. Fuck these kids. Fuck Russ Charter. Do it. Do exactly what you've got fucking in mind, you motherfucker, you. It cannot be hard to decipher what I'm sitting on right now. A shitty four. I don't want this draw going anywhere. Yeah. I know. It's a completely level one play. If there was a level 0.5, it would be that. But there isn't. There's no way I could have made it more obvious than I did. Thank you for just obliging me and getting the fuck out of there and let me take a modest pot instead of losing a large one. Poker animal. Obviously, I don't want to just have this card with a diamond represent me on carbon poker. I'm thinking, Pepsi can. Feel like that kind of sums up my whole, my poker mentality, pretty much. Kind of sucks if we play in Omaha right now, though. I kind of wish we were playing No Limit Texas Hold'em. That's the game where you get the big pots, really. How much of a boss are you? I have to say, so far this session, there has not been a whole lot of bullshit in regards to people running it down the way that they usually do. Usually, and anybody who watches these knows, you spend half the time watching this. Spikes, really? Too bad we're not playing 08. I probably would have fucked around with this had that guy not done that, but his skull just scares me. And the fact that he intimidated this guy out of... Oh, and they've both won fucking free... You see... That's what I'm missing. An intimidating avatar. Look at that. Wait a minute. Okay. I was about to say that only people with avatars are actually taking these down, but this guy did too. But... I mean, percentage-wise? I think I'm onto something here. Devil. Boss. Cowboy. Harder. So, see, my handle isn't menacing enough is the problem. I don't have a menacing handle or a menacing avatar. And this kid has both, and look at this. I don't know. We'll limp behind with it. Got position. Assuming. Okay. Gutter. Two overs and a back door. I guess it's worth it. I don't know if it is now. I'm going to go ahead and say that it's not. Russ Harder. It's harder to get rid of him when he's coming for a raise. All in on the blinds. Not going to get involved with that. Massive raise from the small... With a dicey holding, if I might be so bold as to opine. He's got one of your sevens. Spikes the 10. Oh, and this is going to probably draw some scorn from this dude, assuming that he is the kind of guy to dish out chat scorn or emoticon disapproval. Russ harder. Raise. I mean, who didn't know he was going to do that? Re-rate. Call? Three fucking suits. 666. Okay, that is actually a legit hand to do that with. This... not so much. Oh, did he, hit a stupid straight right there? He sure did. He sure fucking did. What a delightful game. A whole bunch of nothing. Here you go, Russ. Look at that. Russ, harder. And harder. And harder. It's getting harder for him to make decisions about what the fuck he's gonna do. Just knocks it down. Cubby bear. Oh, and this is another meme that I can't quite identify. Why rebuy? Probably the 17th kid that I've seen with this avatar. I believe this is the crackhead Bart Simpson playing draw. Oh, I had to be at the same... this guy had to get moved to my fucking table as well. At least he's on my right. No thanks, Russ. Come on, Tino. Fuck you. Somebody with a big stack, look this prick up and just bring him down on a huge pot. Negative. J. Diesel. Fish and chips. Yeah, every good move that I make ends up in heartbreak. $50 free roll. I have yet to see an actual $50 free roll on this site. Gubby bear. Ten hits the end. Brings home all sorts of draws. J. Diesel leads into it for about a 15th of the pot. I don't even think it was worth that much of a bet, to be honest. Why rebuy wins with what? Okay, Broadway. And, yeah, dude, that 10 was not good for you. It just wasn't. Terry D3. Everybody's from the States today. I love it. My Dixie wreck, don't it? Or on tilt, I'm sorry. Terry D3 goes into the tank, makes the call. Tino's Casino. Oh, the house seems to think it's got the advantage this time. Russ crams it. He might not be fucking around. He wasn't last time. Kind of is this time, though. Three aces? You do realize you don't get to play all three of them. Anyway, Russ just got a chunk taken out. He's banging it no matter what. Oh, damn it. You couldn't have made me look like... like a guy who can predict people's plays by banging it up right there. The fuck was wrong with you? So, massive action from... a decent hand, but not really something that I would, like, 4-bet with. Four bet shove, I believe is what he did. Social Security's retirement. Yeah, I know you were suited two ways. That doesn't make it good. With a 91% satisfaction rate, according to the. Yeah, I got rid of my thing. And yeah, you don't get to play. Just don't play it. Give it a try at www.socialsecurity.gov/estimator. Terry. Being rolled up is good in stud. It's not. Omaha, you don't want it. Show the Kings. Awesome. Yeah. Cool. You guys want prizes for making stupid plays? Plays that are marginally less dumb than the ones that you could have made? Good one. Awesome. Whenever you guys are done giving each other handies under the table, you can maybe play your fucking hand. You won't find repetitious computer algorithms at work here. Just a community of real people like you. Gosh. The music they love, and they hope you love it too. Show your support. Become a VIP member today. And I fucking throw up gang. Whatever. live365.com/VIP. Oh, hold on a second. No, because we don't have, like, any money to be fucking around with at all. Almost at the break. Yep. I don't know if I've ever mentioned this, guys, but every time I make a good fold, or a disciplined laydown, as it were, every time... Without exception, my hand would have gotten there. It's fine. It's just the price that comes with being as good as I am. Not having anything to show. I mean, true poker genius is never recognized in its own lifetime, as evidenced by my lack of any AIDS ribbons or star fragments. Watch, if I just cram with this, it'll be fine. Russ. Thank you. I really didn't want to get spicy with this. J. Diesel. No. Roll it. No? Okay. He is a man who's inclined to roll it, though. He's a man who's inclined to spice it. Look at that. I knew. Negative. Russ Harder. So we're right ahead of the break. Two minutes. Pretty fucking low on chips. Yeah, four big blinds. Isn't that the exact opposite exchange as what they had? He said, nice hand. This guy's saying, I just hit a lucky flop. Oh my God. Who says there's no room for humor in poker? Wow. Carbon poker is just a real gut buster. That's a gut buster of a bet. Why rebuy? Why re-fucking raise? Because you want to. You just trying to calculate how many chips you can extract from him? Is that it? Uh-oh. Hitting the bank and then folding. Yeah, no, everybody knew you had a six. The only question was if the other guy had a fucking bow. All right. More in a few. We're fucking back. I think I should chance it up with a speculative holding like this one. Yulin Costa. Unfortunately, it's kind of shove it if you love it time. And I don't love this. I was starting to miss this. I was starting to kind of... That's my thoughts exactly, brother. Let it ride. No, not this time. You gotta be pretty judicious with those 139... With those 4 2/3 antes. Mystic it. Oh, he's got 14 grand. Okay, I'm glad that this pop-up thing tells you that. Yeah, I was really starting to miss this whole motherfuckers running it down trend that seems to be that seems to permeate all of my other videos about poker. Yulin Costa. I think I'm gonna change my name to that, dude. I wish I looked like him and had his name. I think this is going to be like a single white female situation, except with online poker players. Where I, like, cut my hair like this dude, wear his shades, hold up the aces like he does. He's so fucking cool, dude. Holy shit. I'm glad his cool ass won that fucking pot. Alright, back to my not as cool ass, but hopefully it will be once I... cop his whole style. Although he doesn't have any AIDS ribbons either, which leads me to wonder if he's maybe compensating for his lack of poker skills with his fucking hip cat looks. Really have no fucking idea of what comes out of my mouth sometimes. You know why? It's because I'm distracted by this Jessica Rabbit avatar up here. It's having its desired effect of just throwing me completely off my game, commentary wise and poker wise as well. Mystic it. Yeah, thank you. Tech Mobile makes the call. And, pots it. Barco Chiba, 9. Deliberate. I have to get fucking dumped over to... I swear to God, I just shouldn't have said anything about how, like, nobody's running it out this session. Like, oh, wow! You know, this session, people are actually being really prompt about, you know, making their plays where they should. Next fucking table I go to, it's like El Deliberado. The Deliberati is what I'm going to call this fucking group. I don't even know. Jams it. All right, speaking of jamming it. I'm glad that he's not in. I'd be too scared if... That's always what you want to see when you go all in. Kings. Deuces. Three kings. Come on. Go ahead. Throw out a fucking emoticon expressing your distaste. So let's go back over that. I just want to relive that hand for... I just want to spend this moment forever. The moment where the good guy won for once by backing into it. Kings with jack shit else. Okay, one way suited. Awesome. Comes over the top of a of an all-in with that. Calls the three bet over the top of an all-in with... this particular holding. No sympathy for your fucking ass, Barco Chiba. And, you, not much sympathy either. Oh, I got a pair of twos. I think I'll just call a fucking three bet all in. With this, I mean, fuck, how could I lose? I'll check is what I'll fucking do. I'm not gonna play this one any fucking further. Just in case anybody was wondering, you know, wanted some insight into my playing strategy. Now here we've got a situation where we've got a pair of deuces underneath. And a seven tray. It's suited two ways. It's sighted two ways, but when a guy with an ice pick for an avatar and a handle makes an all-in, you've got to have some discretion and get out of the way. Eh, full boat, that's, oh, wow, I would have had one, too. A lesser one. I would have gotten ice-picked in the back of my skull. Thankfully, we avoided that fate, and we get to stay at the table with Ulan Costa. I don't believe I'm sitting next to Ulan Costa. Oh, Ulan, I know you just folded your butt to make me feel special. And let me tell you, buddy, I do. Mystic it. Do it. Do it, my man. Well, one of you ass, please, ice pick. Please. Please. My 365. I swear on the grave of fucking Leon Trotsky. If this gets checked all the fucking way around when I hit a set, I'm gonna rage fap right onto this fucking keyboard, jam up all the fucking keys. He goes into the fucking bank? Oh my god. This is utterly maddening. 12? I probably should have just... Well, I couldn't have crammed it. Let me guess, his fucking deuce 4 got there? Yeah. Wouldn't look me up with an ace or whatever the fuck he had. I'm telling you, folks, these spots only happen to me. Five-way pot. A set in first position. And it goes all the way around. None of these kids feels like, you know, three betting over the top of a fucking raise with a pair of twos. No, all of a sudden, everybody's Captain Conservo. It's fine, man. It's just a good thing I got so much skill, because, I mean, these situations that unfold, that only happen to me, I mean, nobody else could fucking take it. It's probably one of those situations where it's like a warehouse full of Chinese kids that are using proxies in the United States that are all fucking colluding with each other. They could all see each other's cards and they said, you know what, dude, Kid Cole's gotta have this. We're just all gonna get out of the way. Those warehouses full of and of course, oh fucking course. Yeah, those warehouses full of Asians that collude on games have, ever since Black Friday, they've kind of been demoted to doing free rolls on Carbon. And now, all of a sudden, a fucking huge bet comes from this guy. Swear to God. Swear to God. Ice pick. Look at this. When I don't have a hand, everybody just wants to play. Ice pick raise from UTG plus one. Fold from Mr. Cat, fold from Jessica Rabbit. And her fine animated booty. I'm sorry, I try not to eat stuff when I'm fucking doing these. But, Sometimes I do. I eat when I'm nervous, and when I'm sitting next to a guy like this, my nerves just kick in, and I have to calm my nerves with food, is what it is. Jeffrey Black. Calls it. Folds? Markle figures it's good enough for fucking getting 10 to 1. Yeah. You know what? Just every time I fold, I just know that I'm gonna fucking have everything. I'll probably back into this straight, the high end of it. Okay, I don't really regret getting out of this as much as I might have. Ice pick. Markle. Don't go out. I want to hit on you a bit and get your... Because, I mean, you must be a hot chick with an avatar like that. But right now, I don't have the confidence yet. I need a few more chips so that you'll think I'm a baller before I can make a move on you. Not gonna play it. Not gonna fucking play it. Yeah, we're at about 13 and a half big blinds. It's a crappy chair. It's a dicey hand. It's three suited cards. I mean, who didn't fucking expect that? Invariably, that's just what's going to happen. And oh yeah, look, he wins with a fucking ace and nothing else. Maybe we will play this one. We'll limp it. Yulin limped, and I feel safe with him next to me. Don't. At you especially fucking don't. There's no need for any squeeze bullshit coming out of you, my man. I'm gonna regret this. I know I am. Yep. I knew I would. That was a really terrible bet that I made, actually. What do you think? Well, whatever. Nice hand, buddy. Set, yeah. I mean, I was gonna say it, but it's just, you know, there's no point in even vocalizing it. It's just so readily apparent. It's cool. I deserved to be spanked for that stupid lead that I made into like a seven-way pot. I can never get that shove over the top when I flop a big one, but that, yeah, that's fine. That's cool. You know, I guess I just gotta rely. When your luck is bad as mine, I just gotta rely on my skill twice as much. I gotta work twice as hard to get the same results as this guy. Yulin, yes, take it down, man. I fucking love this guy. Please kill him, please. How dare he hit a set on me? And yeah, I would have hit two pair, but you know, no big deal. Awesome. You go, boy. They're marginal. They're not quite dry aces. They're kind of moist aces is what I'm going to call that. And when you're down to less than 10 big blinds in the big blind, up against the two fuckiest fuckballs. Oh, and the dreamiest dream ball. Really only one play. And we just fucking made it. So, yeah, invariably somebody fucking wins. Oh, what, king three? Oh. Wait, what happened? Oh, a fucking flush? Is that it? So, to recap, I had pocket aces. And a deuce five straight is, I guess, what took me down. This asshole backed into a... Well, he didn't back into it, but he rivered. A spade flush. With this crappy fucking hand. That he came over the top of it all in with. An ice pick. Flat called a massive raise. Went all in for 13 grand. With fucking this. And, yeah, and my fucking aces with a suited jack are, you know, pretty much fuck worthless. And Yulin'. We deserved it the most and we got it the least. I fucking hate poker, and I wish that it had just ceased to ever be played. When Black Friday hit, it should've. Didn't. I guess Full Tilt got bought by Poker Stars. Two shitty tastes crammed together. So maybe when that comes back, I'll do free rolls on there or something. Because this site is clearly rigged against me. It's just so fucking obvious. I can't even play when it's so fucking obvious. Ryholt. Money. Yeah, you're playing free rolls, buddy. You should replace that with the tournament token sign, whatever the fuck that is. Anyway, that was the phenomenal free roll for August 12th. I know we haven't been doing them quite so much, but that's just how it fucking runs. Hopefully, we'll be able to get this live game show happening at some point. We've been talking about doing it forever. If that goes down, I'll make sure to let both of you guys know that watch this, that that's what's happening. Till next time, I don't know when I'm going to do another one of these. Especially since I've been so, I wouldn't have minded losing to, like, Jessica Rabbit. Mysticat, meh. This guy, I would have fucking just handed him my chips. You know what, JMT? You're a true patriot. Just take my fucking money. But it had to be this fucking prick. Ice Prick is what his real name should be. And Jeffrey Whack. And it was a hand with me and my buddy Yulin. I'm going to take a screenshot of this so I know what look I'm going for. And, yeah, frankly, it makes you lose your hope in humanity. Makes you wonder if it's even worth fucking continuing when you lose a free roll like that under those circumstances. Awesome. Do you want a fucking medal for throwing away queens and a pair of sevens? God, do I hate these players. It wouldn't be so bad if I would just go out to, you know, good... If Yulin had taken me out, awesome. I would have flown down to Brazil. Well, listen, I would have been okay with it if Yulin had taken me out. Nope, it's gotta be... Not just one shithead, but both of these fucking assholes had to get some of my money. Anyway. Actually, I don't think they both... The point is, I lost to two pricks... Please, JMT. Okay, we're going to stick around for this one hand. I want JMT to fucking drill both of these guys. Drill these motherfuckers like they were the Gulf Ocean. Gulf Ocean? No, it's not. Whatever. Drill. Drill, baby, drill. Ace, King, J. Queens. Yes! Haha, yes! Okay, now I feel so much fucking better about poker. JMT, you my man. Oh, Jeffrey, you just lost a whole bunch of money, my man. Oh, you've got to hate that. Raise. No, he's pissed. That's a rage limp. You can just tell by the way he did it. Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna fucking call this one, too. Yulin. Fold it, but... Oh, Yule in. I don't know if I can dress like you now. Ryholt. You know this fucknut is gonna call. Or go over the top. He's exactly the kind of fuck who would limp and go over the top. Of course he has to fold. Make me look like a guy who can't... Cream top. Do it, buddy. Really, either one of these guys could win and I'd be happy. Anyhow. Yeah, so maybe we'll do... I mean, I don't know when the next one of these is going to be up. I'm not going to be throwing them out in a... in a big spurt the way I kind of did before. Oh. This guy has to fucking win with a hair on the end. But, you know, once in a while I'll fucking chuck one of these up. Hopefully we'll get that other thing going. Fun times, poker. Disgusting fucking, graphics. Whatever. And, yeah, maybe, maybe when Stars or wherever, comes back, we'll get on there. Because I remember there being a lot more free rolls on... A better variety of free rolls and a greater quantity as well on Till. And maybe we could do Rush, too. Oh, Rush, it's so much fun. It's so fucking stupid. This is going to revolutionize the game of poker. Yeah, it didn't. This is going to revolutionize the concept of folding every fucking hand until you back up into, like, a top five and then you just cram with it. Okay, seriously, we're done.